Hey everybody, Adam Griffin here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. No, I'm not doing an ASMR stream. I'm just whispering. Because it feels like the right thing to do. For a second, I was like, thought I was thinking about eggs. There we go. Mail we have. Can I please check my mail? There we go. You've been giving some hint around town. Everyone seems really helpful. I'm awarding you this month's Best Neighbor Award. Oh, with a small cash prize. Thank you, Mayor. Stuff over here too, it would seem. Beautiful. I have a feeling the next one up just does like a whole bunch of stuff. Dang it. Don't mind me miswatering all the plants. Not at all the direction I was facing. I got some clay, which I don't need. The aquamarine I know we need. But we also need to go check our traps. Reminds me, I should build a bait thing. Man, there's like nothing, just chilling out. Ooh. I think that counts as an okay day. I really should consider making more stuff. Gotta give one go at old Bessie. Or whatever I want to call it. The wish fish. Yep, okay. Driftwood. Alright, I've got some other stuff that I want to do too. Gotta go crack those geodes. Possibly donate some stuff to the museum. Boo. That's new. Ghost crystal. Yeah, just the ghost crystal's new. I thought maybe the jade was, but it is not. Alright, now up to the community center. Turn in our aquamarine. And maybe the corn? I'm getting caught on everything. No new missions today. So I was pretty sure that corn wasn't a thing, but... Oh, 5 high quality corn is a thing. Crap, okay. We had some too. Okay, it counts as... I see. Going deep enough that it's cold is working out for us. Didn't even think about that being a thing. I just now noticed, right? Rabbit's foot. Am I, like, gonna murder ducks? Is, like, that the place? Like, is that the thing? Okay, 2:10 p.m. I have to decide what I want to do with the rest of my day. Forest is tempting. Or forest. Dungeon is tempting. Make more progress. Because I want to get down to gold. Like where I'm just finding gold. I think that would be very, very useful. Oh, I forgot about the muscle. I should throw this in there. Can I actually think? Wait, what's this? Okay, weird. Those are still growing. They're gonna take a while, aren't they? I have not come in here, like, at all. One of those mushrooms, yeah, that red one is actually something we need for the community center. So I'll just hold on to it. Actually, I should check and see if she's home. Nope. Okay. Just wanted to check how much our next home upgrade is going to cost. Because I'm sure it's, you know, not cheap. I'm sure it's expensive as hell. See if we can make it to 70. Looks like diamond. Wow, very empty. It's a solid $750. I ain't complaining. I didn't like miss stairs down over here, did I? Very enemy missing. It's very strange. Always nice to find some aquamarine. Oh, there's already a way down. Frozen tear, that's one of the things we need. Thank you. That usually has coal in it, so. Alright, we should have enough time. We should have enough time to get down to 70. It would be very nice if we could. Beautiful. You never know, and there could be just exposed stairs. Or more accurately, a giant cache of stuff. Lead rod, magnet ring. Frozen geode. They're gonna make me do it too. Oh, it's just important that we found it. A master slingshot, that thing that I haven't been using. That's what we call good timing. There's a night fishing thing, so I have to assume that at some point, fishing at night, you know, gets you different fish. Made it to sleep in the nick of time. Made some good money. It's actually new fishing rod money. Yeah. It's new fishing rod money. Ooh, it's raining today. I mean, to be fair, that's really hard to use. Alright. I'm actually going to go ahead and throw the star fruit in here before I accidentally use it. Cool, small magnet ring, big magnet ring. I do still have to take care of the chickens. I actually probably need to go buy some more hay. That's really loud. Crash. Actually, let's worm bin. Yeah, I should make a worm bin. I should really remember to do so. But since it's raining, we finish our chores so much earlier than usual. Oh, I forgot to do the trap by the dock. For it when I can actually catch this damn fish. Remember, I did almost catch it the one time. I was infinitely close. I just want to point out that's a 57-inch tuna. That is a 4-foot tuna fish. That's a fucking huge tuna. You know what? You can't see this, but holy fuck. If you want to see something ridiculous, go Google the record tuna fish. This 1,500 pounds. 1,500 pounds. This thing is at least 8 feet long. Probably 9. I can't see the text. It doesn't say. Doesn't say how long it actually is. It just says its weight. 45 minutes. Oh my god. Okay, that's... never mind. That's still a huge tuna, though, that I caught. That's still a huge fish. I wonder if you can catch different fish with this. Well, it's a record flounder, so I'll take that as a positive. Alright, we're going to do a quick run to the blacksmith, then up to the... Do I have enough room? I have enough room to just go straight into the cave, right? That's still good. Do you think that was better? I feel like there's a logic here that I'm missing. Oh, common mushrooms there. Okay, good to know. We actually do have a usage for the common mushroom. That's just money. We're so close to having that whole one just done. Personally, I find that to be really cool. To almost have one done. $50,000, 150 pieces of hardwood. You bet I don't have enough money. So we've already done a coop. The coop tells you to build a silo, so... But I didn't see any arrows to... check out other stuff. I am casting further out. Wow. Oh, this is the wrong rod. I need to make the bobber for it. I want the treasure one. We found a bunch of useful stuff there. Yeah, I guess that wasn't really worth it, just to sell that. Wait, I should just put it in my bin. I can do that. He threw stuff at me. bats never go away. Okay. Are you kidding me? I have three exits. Okay, that's Jade. Honestly, oh my gosh. Jeez, that hurt. I really can't afford to take that kind of damage. Buddy, I need you to leave. Perhaps it's time to invest in a better sword. Topaz looks different than what I'm used to. It's like this bat mist needs to go away. My health is lower than my energy. It's a little WTF, honestly. Oh. See if there's anything worth mining here. I'm not really looking to get into conflict. It's late also, so I'm not gonna delve into anything further. Could go fishing. I need to make that treasure lure. Oh, that is not something I expected to be true. It's okay, I'll just throw out trash as we go. I was really hoping that the trash would be useful, but it's not. Like, the refined quartz is actually pretty important. I guess I shouldn't knock that, but I didn't get my trap at the dock again. I don't think I have time to do that either. I haven't really needed the torches, which is actually pretty nice. Bram, bram. Increases bite rate. Wow, 2. Maybe I need the trap bobber. I really want to know what warrior is. Okay, so I think I want the treasure hunter, but I also want the trap bobber. I think I want to make both of those. It's a bullhead. It's just a better bullhead. We get rid of this. Yep, time to go. I do realize that I want to stop at the blacksmith tomorrow, and I want to upgrade my trash can. And then we need to start upgrading our tools. Maybe I should upgrade my pickaxe. Maybe I should just go straight to upgrading the pickaxe. That could be nice. That could be convenient. Then I could just go fishing for a couple days and not feel bad about it, because I enjoy the fishing. What? Somehow knocked that. It's the only gold I have. DIY, okay. Copper and tin sap. You're pretty injured. Oh, I do not have the money to upgrade.